And welcome everyone. Oh my god, I am excited. I have not played this game in years and it's been remastered. Let's go in. Oh yeah. No shitty ass multiplayer. For now, until they re-add it. You know they're gonna re-add it. Oh my god. They even kept the old music. Don't need that. Turn that up. We're gonna turn subtitles on just in case people have a little hard time hearing some of the audio. No, we're not gonna turn that on. Okay. Counting down. Starting. Yep. You know what? I usually would do that. Or this. But this is special occasion, so we're gonna do it on easy. Oh my god.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell, hey man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
That got me right there.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped
again! Oh my god.
No way, come back.
It's so pretty. This brings back so many memories. That in loving memory of Harold Ramis in the beginning. that got me. God bless his soul. Ooh.
What?
Let's move.
There he is!
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Yes, sir!
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's do this, Ray. Oh, the controls are actually tight. I like this.
It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture.
Suck it!
Do it again! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PK. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
There, Slimer.
Moving into the red, cadet. Bend it.
This is my childhood.
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Oh, God, it threw up on me.
Alright, you've got it good and windy. Next stage, capital. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually, using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened, and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot! How do you like that, you two shown what belly? Make sure your back slam meter is charged. What the hell? Now we can move to stage 3. Trap him. You're going to need some place to put them. Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the tower? That's great. Whatever you do, keep him in that trap cone.
Oop. I fucked up with that.
26, you said, kid, left and right. Whatever you do, keep him in that trap cone.
We got one!
Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too. Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
That, or we can actually look around. Oh.
Ghostbusters.
The... We can't go up top. What can we interact with?
You have 7 new messages.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage. They look like hobos!
They got Q-Bert. Is Kipper the only one we can interact with? Okay, so it's just like the original one. We gotta go a little bit to the side of some of the stuff. Slide down the pole! No? Interact. There we go.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you! You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Sedgwick Hotel.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Going up. God, I love this game.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
What the?
Oh, shit.
That looked painful. Are you okay? That way.
We hear you, Slimer. Come here, you little green blob.
Contact!
showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. Got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay.
I still feel that is Zeb's
hero.
This
looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
A hidden ghost somewhere.
Getting warmer. Warmer. You're getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. Careful.
Oh, the blue mark is up.
Try to pick up a signal.
Oh my god.
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies. Which, in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg! You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can sprint.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! A mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slimy era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
We could do that, or we can just double check.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Don't worry, we'll call the elevator. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything else on this floor. Because there are collectibles and everything, too.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.